The U.S. won't go after Russia in response to the attack in Syria, but it might target airbases owned by the Assad regime and put them out of action, a politics expert has said. At least 70 people have been killed in a suspected chemical attack in Douma, Syria. U.S. President Donald Trump responded by saying there would be a big price to pay. This morning, April 9, Syrian state media reported that a military airport was hit by missiles, killing at least 14 people, but America denies responsibility for this. A professor of international politics and American studies, Scott Lucas, told Julia Hartley-Brewer, the U.S. is not going to directly go after Russian personnel or Russian sites, including the Russian airbase in Syria. What it could do is go after the Assad regime's airbases and attack those and try to put those out of action because most of the source of tens of thousands of civilians that have been killed by conventional attacks, as well as chemical, have been those bases. However, frankly I don't know what the U.S. will do, because we've got a dysfunctional White House. It really doesn't have joined-up thinking. What happened last time when the Assad regime carried out a sarin attack in northwest Syria, almost exactly a year ago, the U.S. fired about 50 missiles on the airbase that launched the attack. The story at that time was that Donald Trump was moved to do that because he saw pictures of the victims, and he's reacted now, because he had Fox TV, which he always does on Sunday morning, and he saw images that you and I saw. Watch the video below.